God, చేతికేమో పుస్తకమే చావ్. Too bad, ఒంటికేమో పథకమే చావ్. Oh God, million dollar syllabus to chow. Too bad, milligram brain ee chow. Oh God, one day match ee chow. Too bad, same day exam ee chow. Oh God, person paper full ga ee chow. Too bad, health paper thalla ga ee chow. Tala tippale nanni andaalu chow.
The role I played is of a modern, independent girl who stands on her own two feet, and very similar to how I am in reality, actually. I signed with an agency called Quan in Bombay, and I wanted to join the movies itself, and I signed with them, and they have a South agency called Artists Alliance, and they got me this role. Actually, I came and I met Sukumar sir, and he liked me and he signed me on. So it was very it wasn't like a huge discovery. I wanted to join the films, and so I just sort of got this opportunity. Yeah, I feel so lucky because you know, he's such a creative director, and it's been the most wonderful experience for me to work with him, and with Geeta. It was really, really fantastic. I don't know any specific moments, but the whole thing was really good fun. Tamanna, Nagachaitanya, Ajit, and we all got along really, really well. Like, we're all pretty much the same age as well, so we all just had a really good time laughing on set and stuff like that. It was good. It was really good fun. Yes, so far the response has been very good. The film is doing really well, as I'm sure all of you all know. And the response has been great so far, so I'm very happy. I went to film school in California, to Chapman University, to study film production. And in my course, I did an acting course, and I absolutely fell in love with acting. And that's when I decided, I always wanted to be in the films, but behind the camera, not in front of the camera. And I did an acting course, and I just loved it, and I decided that I wanted to be an actor. In India, obviously. So I came back and did another acting course in Bombay, and the same one Chaitu went to, actually. And that's it. That was it. My mother was a model when she was younger. Her name is Nandini Sen, and she was a top model in her time. So I guess it's kind of in the genes. And at that time, she wasn't acting, but now she's also acting in Bollywood. And that's it. But apart from that, no film connection. I love it so far. You know, for me, it wasn't about being in Bollywood or being in the Telugu film industry or even any sort of thing. I am really passionate about acting. I mean, it's my bliss. I can't imagine doing anything else. So for me to be able to do that in any language would be fantastic. And so far, my experience in the Telugu film industry has been amazing. I absolutely love it. People over here are very, very sweet, and it's just been, it's been wonderful. See how it, for me, I love languages. So when I was on set and things like that, yes, I've come to a stage where Telugu for me, I can understand it slightly, but for me to, I don't know the grammar yet, but I'm sure I will soon because I'm very, very quick with languages. But as long as I know the meaning of what I'm saying, whatever language I could be saying nothing, but as long as I know what I am saying, the meaning of what I'm saying, that's the most important thing, because that's what really matters with emoting. My screen presence with Chaitanya, I don't know how the response so far has been really good. But all I can say is that working with him was too much fun. We've had a great time. We just laughed, and it was just really, really fun. Any dance? Yes, I've done Kathak. I've done Bollywood dancing. I love dancing. So I just need to, but now I need to do a film where I can do like a proper full on South Indian song. That's what I'm actually dying to do. So yeah, I need to do that. About my song, and I love that song. Actually, when we were shooting the song and it was playing, it would keep getting stuck in my head. And Tamanna and I, even when we were just sitting and waiting, we'd be like humming the song, you know, not knowing, because at that time we hadn't listened to the entire track or anything, but I really like it. I would love to play a full-on bubbly sort of character, because that's how I am in real life as well. Someone with a lot of energy and just you know, a chatterbox type character. I'd love to play a character like that.